Very high percentage facing the basket.
Garnett shovels it off to Ray Allen, who's had a quiet night. Nice two-man game. And it's all ball as Garnett hits the court hard, defended by Hill and Ginobili.
Well, that was a strong move. Strong move by Kevin to the basket, and a great defensive move by the Spurs. Now keep an eye on Ginobili right there. Woof. That was regular speed. That just gives you an idea. As he comes, you can see Ginobili gets the ball.